Hello? Yeah. A real ghost in your house? Are you sure about it? Well, thank you anyway. Only one person? Alright, I'll be over in a minute. Our first real ghost, and they only want one person! What do?
Well, I'm totally not going.
I'll go.
Well, that means I'll have more time to spend time with my girlfriend. I'm off.
Hi. I'm the ghost inspector person that's here to deal with your ghosts.
Sir. Oh, nice to meet you. Where's your other guy?
You said only one person.
Oh yeah, I remember. Come on inside!
Okay then.
You pay. Because he only comes in the night.
Those ghosts do.
Look over here.
Personally, I don't think that's all that bad. What was that?
It's the ghost! It's the ghost! It's the ghost!
Calm down, alright?
What?
I'm gonna do a full-scale search of the house. And if I find anything, I will tell you. Okay?
Okay. But there might be something wrong with the light or something.
I'm just as scared as you are, okay? Alright. What you have here is a 1459 or whatever. It's a ghost that means, like, it's not that bad, but, you know, I can still cause some damage. But I wouldn't be too worried about it. All in day's work for the eternal ghost.
Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate it.
Now if I'll just take $59.99 and I'll be on my way.
Okay, sir. Yeah, I get it. Now I gotta repair my home.
All in a day's work for the eternal ghost.